Hey, MySpacers and people on YouTube who are watching this video, let me tell you a little about myself. My name is Christine, and I'm 19 years old. I look 15. It's okay, I get that all the time, but you don't have to tell me. I'm a very fun person to be around, and you'll probably never be bored with me unless you're a really boring person. I hate hanging out with people who don't know how to have fun. I mean, live a little, you only live once. So why not make the best of it? Let's see. I'm a very insecure person and super shy, so it's really hard for me to make friends. Even a lot of people beg to differ. I just don't know how to, like, make the connection with people. I'm kind of a sociopath, I should say. I'm very sociopath. I have a lot of sociopathic tendencies. It's hard for people to really understand me. I'm very complex. I can be mad at you in 1 second and be your best friend the next. It's kind of bipolar. Yeah, bipolar too. And I'm talking like I just got injected with 30 million species of cocaine. But anyways, I'm a very nice person, and if you want to talk to me, just message me or add me. I accept everybody because I don't know. Because I'm nice, obviously. And I'm not, I don't just add people for ads. I don't care about being my friends. That's pretty lame. That's the stupidest thing to do. Like, oh, I have 40,000 friends. But do any of them really care about you? Probably not. So, yeah. Because there's people out there. They have a million friends. And they keep posting these retarded train bonuses, and it's like, oh, shut the fuck up. You're not going to get more friends. But even if people add you, chances are they're not going to talk to you. So I only want friends that talk to me. So if you're going to talk to me, and I'll talk back to you, I'm really nice. Unless you're really creepy and really annoying and send me 5 million messages all at once, chances are probably will get creeped out, but I'll let you know. I'll still reply to you, but not as much. Anyways, did you notice the song that's playing in the background? My favorite song of all time, Careless Whisper by George Michael. Oh, yeah. I should really start wrapping this video up, so if you wanna add me or chat with me, just do it. I'm a really nice person. I reply to everything, everyone, comments, picture comments, everything. So go for it. I'll talk to you guys later.